Some call it the cornerstone of La Villa. There is a lot of history inside the Ritz Theater and Museum. Carol J. Alexander was there from the beginning. She was the founding executive director.
It was like walking on sacred ground. And I knew when I had the inkling that I would be a part of the project, that there was so much that came from the city, that community of La Villa, that I knew that I was getting ready to embark on something very special.
Back in the day, the old Ritz was a movie theater for blacks. The new building was designed to be so much more.
We have to have a place for the entire community to come in. Yes, this was an African American museum and theater. Yes, we will have exhibitions of African Americans, local and nationally. Yes, on that stage, we were going to have African American performers, but it was a place where the black community could come and learn, to feel empowered, to celebrate. But yes, it also was a place for the community at large to be able to come and see and learn and be able to celebrate along with the black community.
Alexander says she and the city really thought about the purpose and what it would take for the Ritz to succeed, from her role to the shows and featured exhibits.
We had Ashford and Simpson. We were the first to bring Kim. We had African artists that come.
As an African American woman in leadership, Alexander faced a few challenges.
Being a woman, first of all, I remember the first day I had the hard hat on during the construction, and I said this couldn't happen or that couldn't happen, and there was a look that I was given, because a woman is not supposed to talk to construction working men.
A lasting legacy. Alexander made sure the Ritz Theater and Museum was a place for arts, culture, entertainment, and most of all, an educational experience for the entire community.
It was my passion. It was my waking up in the morning and my close my eyes at night. It was more than a job. It was an institution of learning. The Ritz was an institution of revitalization of mind, soul, and spirit. It was an institution that of scholarship. It was an institution where you could be able to come and see what you could become.